Okay, so this is how to delete your account on your iPad mini. So you just go to settings. And you just go to your mail. And then you just delete the account that you want. You select the account. And then you just press delete account. It's asking if you want to delete it. You hit yes, you hit delete to confirm it, or cancel if you don't want to.